laggy. I'm trying to get it all fixed out. This is a playthrough of a game called Subnautica. I'm hoping this is working. I gotta check this out for sure. Everything's on. I don't want to make the water on the low setting because it'll look weird and not cool and stuff. So everything else is on the low setting. So play. Start a new game. Alright, so this is where I struggle. I want to do survival, but I also want to do freedom. Guess we'll try survival one. See how this works out. Alright, loading level.
Considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Evacuation of a capital class ship equipped with Altera technology. Congratulations, the hard part is over. Your PDA has automatically been rebooted in emergency mode. This operating system has been directed to keep you alive on a hostile alien world. If that is not possible, it will alert salvage teams to the location of your remains. Full monitoring of vitals. Alright. Survival checklist. Mr. First Aid if required. Can I get rid of this? What is this? Ah, a medicator. Thank you. A fabricator. Can I get some water? I don't need any bleach, I'm good. Alright, what is this? Alright, so what am I supposed to do? Circuit fail, alright. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. sector of Belwood split area. Alright, what do I need? Personnel. Equipment.
Unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
What do you? I'm not even sure where to start. Probably get the food and water. I don't know what to do at all. I literally have zero idea what to do. Deployable. Ooh. Wait, no. Our resources, basic materials. I need to eat. All have any resources to get anything. What exactly am I supposed to do? Is there a save mechanism? Oh yeah, save. Now it's nighttime. I'm not going, I'll wait till the daytime. I know I'm not doing a lot this episode, but this is just like an exploration episode. Just to get like a lay of the land and stuff, and that stuff. I guess I'll go to the broken ship. Are those glowing things harmful to me? I'm not really sure. I don't think I want to find out either. You guys are probably like, do something, but I don't want to. Something at nighttime, because I'm gonna die if I do something at nighttime. And I definitely do not want to die. Alright, so I obviously need some titanium. To get a repair tool, I need titanium, cave sulfur, and steel chrome rubber. Alright, and to get titanium, I need metal salvage. To get steel chrome rubber, I need grapevine seed cluster. Alright, where is the most important, one of the most important things? Like, where is, do I get a... A sea god. Ingredients unknown. Great. Fins. Silicon rubber. Floating air pump.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
What does that mean? I'm not sure what that means. Is that bad? Looks like it's turning morning. Alright, so I'm gonna save. Save here. Let's go out. We'll just risk it, YOLO. Or that music playing.
Scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
What does that mean? Are you talking about something underwater? What did that say? Alright, so next to another of caves. Scrap metal. There's sea turtles. I need oxygen. Oxygen. Thank you. Titania. Aha. Alright, what can I get? That is definitely what I needed. High capacity on. That is a standard glass, titanium, silver ore. Alright. I'm getting the hang of this. Alright, done. Explore some more. Limestone.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Oh, great. I love having my probability increased.
Used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Very efficient, very efficient, very efficient. Alright. Disinfect your water. I need bleach to make. How do I make bleach? Alright. Salt deposit and cube coral tube sample. I know, you're weak. We all know you're weak.
Copper
I think I'm going to do something real quick. And then, all right, I think I'm going to end the episode here. I'll do a lot more in the next episode. I'll do a lot more in the next episode, hopefully. But that's it for this episode. So if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I will hopefully see you all in the next video, if you guys can even see me at this point. I don't even know if you guys can see me. I'm probably like, very laggy. Right? I can even get to see you all in the next video, and hopefully I'll get to do more, and and like explore more stuff. So I know I'm delaying the other, but I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!